Hi, I'm Carlos, nature's artist, and I'm here to show you how to do some beautiful mountains today. My canvas has been primed with just a sort of purplish color. It's easier to paint on a prime canvas than on bright white. The color primer I use is going to be basically my overall color for a stormy sky and mountains. So we'll get started here with some titanium white on the palette. We'll put a hint of a few clouds here. I will not make them too elaborate. We'll concentrate mostly on doing the mountains. Rough clouds, but today's mountains. I got some lizard crimson red with some Prussian blue mixed, a little bit of white added to it. That'll be my background dark color for the mountains. And we'll use the palette knife and shape them. That's about any shape you like, it's fine. Is better for mouse because I want some sharp edges. I cannot get them sharp enough with the brush. Right, so that's basically my dark underpaint. I will switch to the number 24 brush just to drag the paint out down into the rest of the mountain. I'm not looking for brush strokes right now. Just get my dark undercoat. To cover more of the canvas. Okay, back to the palette knife. I will use bright white, titanium white. Some snow. At the same time showing how the light's hitting the mountains. And with that gives the mountains a lot more dimension. Shadow side, use a little darker color. That's a pretty basic mountain, but one thing that helps to continue with the painting about a mountain is just fog it out a little bit. And this illusion of a mist. Very rough, very basic, but very easy and effective. So my mouse for today.